What's up, ladies and gentlemen? It is White Gamer, and EA has managed to break EAFC 24 clubs again. Exactly 1 month ago today, the playoffs were completely broken where people weren't getting their wins for the playoffs. Well, today, March 1st, is the start of the new playoff season, and there's another bug, guys. So in this bug, people that got to the Elite Division or Division 1, they're having an issue where when you start your playoffs, it shows you Division 5 playoffs. So if you got to Elite Division by the end of the season or Div 1, when you start your playoffs today or whenever it is, you start from the Div 5 playoffs. So that means you got relegated, guys. And this is very unacceptable, guys, because people grinded towards getting to that Elite Division or even to Div 1, and they can't even play in their proper playoff division. And this is really bad for those people that like to collect the rewards and get the highest when possible. Now, the good thing is EA are aware of this. They actually tweeted out a couple of like 20, 30 minutes ago that they're investigating the reports of club players experiencing unintended relegation to Div 5. And they said they're going to provide an update. I'm actually surprised they were pretty quick with it, because last month they took them like 4 or 5 days to fix the issue. Hopefully this time around, they fix it within 24 hours or as soon as possible, because a lot of people, they can't play playoffs in their proper division. Let me know if this is happening to you. I know on the forums, it's happening to quite a bit of people. Like I said, either you're in Elite Division or Div 1, but you're getting put in the playoffs for Div 5. Other than that, this is a quick update to let people know what's going on. If you're in Div 5, you're not unaffected by this. But other than that, hope you guys enjoy this quick video. Don't forget to drop a like and subscribe, and I'll catch you guys next time.